October 24th, 2005. Hurricane Wilma barrels down on the Gulf Coast of Florida. Cameraman Eamonn Kneeshaw is on Marco Island, covering the story for the Associated Press. After 45 minutes, Eamonn and his producer brave the front end of the Category 3 hurricane without incident. Then, the quiet eye of the storm passes over the hotel.
We're on the fifth floor, balcony. Fine, no problems, and all of a sudden, the back end of the storm comes. It was worse than the front end.
Winds in excess of 111 miles per hour rip through the building.
You can see things flying through the air. Cars getting drifted across the parking lot. Big dumpsters are getting thrown around.
Eamonn and his producer struggle to return to the safety of their hotel room. The 150-pound cameraman leans almost 45 degrees against the wind without falling.
I'm leaning straight out, trying to back my way into this storm. And there's just no way. That wind is so strong.
Clutching a camera wrapped in a towel, Eamonn makes another try. The wind blows him down the hall and knocks him off his feet. He grabs a railing to stop his potentially fatal ride.
I sort of use that like a ladder sideways to pull myself along. If that wasn't there, I could very well have gone five floors down to the bottom.
Eamonn and his producer finally reach safety and ride out the rest of the storm. When it finally passes, Hurricane Wilma leaves 23 dead and $20 billion in damage. This cameraman is grateful to be alive.
It was the scariest ride that you could possibly go on.